It's not often you get a chance to see a revolution televised, but that's what we're going to see.
It is the one place that we learn that our bodies are instruments, not ornaments.
Not going to lie, at 37, I'm pretty damn proud of what I've done.
Together, we are continuing to influence women's sports and support dreams of young girls all over the world.
Welcome back, professional women's lacrosse.